the groove, slightly transform. Just a bit of a break from the norm. Just a little something to break the monotony of all that hardcore dance that has gotten to be a little bit out of control. It's cool to dance, but what about a groove that smooths that moves romance? Give me a soft, subtle mix, and if it ain't broke, then don't try to fix it. And think of the summers of the past. Adjust the bass and let the Alpine blast. Pop in my CD and let me run a rhyme. And put your car on cruise and lay back, cause it's summertime. The way that people respond to summer madness. Riding around in your Jeep or your Benzos, or in your Nissan, sitting on Lorenzo's. Back in Philly, we be out in the park. A place called the Plateau is where everybody go. Guys out hunting and girls doing likewise. Hugging at the honey in front of you with the light eyes. With the pen and pad, I compose this rhyme to hit you and get you equipped for the summertime. But I need a new pad, cause basketball court in the summer got girls there. The temperature's about 88. Hop in the water plug, just for old time's sake. Break to your crib, change your clothes once more, cause you're invited to a barbecue that's starting at 4. Sitting with your friends, cause y'all reminisce about the days growing up and the first person you kiss. And as I think back, makes me wonder how the smell from a grill can spark up nostalgia. All the kids playing out front, little boys messing around with the girls playing double dutch. While the DJ's spinning a tune as the old folks dance at your family reunion. The 6 o'clock rolls around. You just finished wiping your car down. It's time to cruise, so you head to the summertime hangout. It looks like a car show. Everybody come looking real fine. Fresh from the barbershop or fly from the beauty salon. Every moment frontin' and maxin', chillin' in the car, they spend all day waxin'. Leanin' to the side, but you can't speed through. 2 miles an hour, so everybody sees you. There's an air of love and of happiness, and this is the Fresh Prince's new definition of summer madness.